By 2040, millennials and Gen Zs will have 40% of the spending power.
So we are making use of Microsoft technology to get a glimpse of what the future is going to be like.
Our product is
to swap yourself into an advert. So trying to find a way for brands to engage more with consumers.
We want to make physical retailing exciting again.
To create experiential smart fitting rooms.
Sports recovery and injury prevention in your everyday athleisure wear.
A zero-waste pattern cutting project, adding seams on a garment to minimize fabric wastage.
A co-design platform using mixed reality to have a digital space to create a more sustainable design practice.
To augment bespoke perfume with virtual content, reinterpret it to an authentic and meaningful experience.
Right, we've been selected. We've got this idea. How do we turn it into MVP by 2.5 months' time?
I didn't come into this project to be a disruptor, but I just came into it being very curious about the whole system and you tend to leave no stone unturned.
Disruption is just about challenging the norms. We're all digital natives, so our generation really knows that everything constantly changes.
But now, fashion is actually creating that movement.
No matter how much technology grows, it's not going to be able to replace the creativity that humans bring. What it can do is empower them to do all the things that they otherwise would not have been able to do.